Hey, it's Anima SODO Moto. It's November 17th at about 12:30. We're going to do a cold start video on the CBR400, which was last run on Wednesday. So this thing was a little bit slow to start. I'm not sure if choke on or off makes more sense, but we'll just nurse it a little bit and hopefully it'll start up. So it's a little sensitive right when you start it, so I'm not sure, choke on, choke off. Okay, so there's choke off, but just holding the throttle for just a little bit. I'm going to try and start the 748. So we were looking at it earlier in the week and the battery's resting voltage is about 11 volts. So I'd say the battery is...
It's November 17th, about 12:45 in the afternoon. And we're here with a CBR400RR from Japan and a Ducati 748. The 748, we were just checking the battery earlier in the week. Shows about 11 volts resting, and unfortunately it doesn't trigger the fuel pump relay. So we're going to go ahead and jump start. It's going to be the first start in a couple of days. Cold start here. It's about, I think I said, 45 degrees. So a bit nippy. Might actually be up to about 50 now. Sun is out. So I'll just hold this on the positive terminal. Should be good. All right, so we got that on the positive terminal.
Demonstrating that with the bike having just been running, the voltage on the battery is high enough to start. So we're were just running the CBR400 a few minutes ago, but we'll have Kai start it up again, and we'll go park it. Would you hang on one sec, Kai? Okay?